start the game.
I bet.
Ooh. I mean, you're talking to me. Jose's the authority on this.
New game.
Wait, you were asking him to play Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, because
wait, should I play expert or normal?
Just do normal.
What do you think?
Vibration setting on. Difficulty? Yes. Wow, bro, I'm starting Kingdom Hearts for the first time.
I'm smelling love for the
what the hell is this? Time.
What?
This is a Game Boy game? Why is it? Why has it like these little borders?
It's probably because of the emulator.
Whoa, wait, let's not say that. So no, we don't.
His PS2 is broken.
My PS2 is broken.
I dropped it.
Must be the PS2 or something.
Yeah, it's the PS2.
You're clicking your mouse an awful lot. These weird
thoughts. Like that's me. I'm emulating Pokemon.
Wait, shut up.
Be quiet, you Iblis Trigger.
Like, is any of this for real?
Damn, bro, you sound like a little kid. A kid.
I mean, it is a kid.
Yeah, he is a kid.
I know, I did.
Oh, hold on.
It's like his deco mode, bro.
Wait, this is a remix, right?
Shut up.
I'm asking you a question.
Chris, you cogged me? Is this the wrong game?
No, this is 1.5. It's just they add a remix to the song.
Let me quite wait. No, this is the original. I got the ROM for the original.
It's the original, yeah.
I mean, the disc.
Is this just looping? Because you can just skip it.
Hey, you can skip this, by the way. You can just...
How do I skip it?
It's not looping, is it?
Not looping. It's not looping.
No, it's not.
Oh, he's like, he's been on the water for a good
time.
Well, that's what he does.
What it does is Kingdom Hearts, where he's on the water. Oh, it's this girl, Belle.
Belle Delphine.
Yeah, Belle Delphine. Editor photo of you on the Delphino Plaza on the floor.
You're in the Delphino Plaza now.
Delphine Plaza.
Yeah, Delphine Plaza.
I'll look and hope this border goes away after this. Okay, thank God.
Okay.
When you walk away.
So much to do. So little time.
Uh-huh.
Take your time. Don't be afraid.
Be afraid.
Okay. Be very afraid. Yo, she's about to eat the apple, bro.
The door. Apple eaten.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You think they based her off of that?
Off of religion?
Yeah. Use the left analog stick to move. Till it's slightly to walk and harder to run. Hey! Yo! It works perfectly. Thank God. I got scared for a second. Not saying that it wouldn't work because I'm using this on a real
PC?
Not PC, on a real PS2.
Kingdom Hearts is on PC, I think.
Francisco, so what do you want?
I gotta make the decision?
Yes.
Bro, I don't like making decisions, bro. A shield?
I know, but you gotta... You gotta
make it... Fuck it, I want the sword. Fuck it. Whoa, why's the camera doodle, bro?
Oh, what? Yeah, it's just the first game.
What happened?
No, the camera just sucks because it's the first game.
Oh, yeah, it's the first game, yeah.
The power of the warrior. Invisible courage. A sword of terrible destruction.
Are there people in the world that defend this one as their favorite one?
Is this the power you seek? Of course, bro.
I mean, people have the right to like this one. It's a good game.
No, yeah, but you know what I mean. Because I mean, you seem to not like it a lot, that's why.
What will you give up in exchange? What? I gotta give up something?
Yes. All right, so you're either gonna give up magic or defense. It's a stat, by the way.
Yeah. Okay. So the one I picked up is attack. Okay.
So you're prioritizing attack and then
magic.
And then I'm gonna go.
Which one I'm giving up? I'm giving up magic, bro. You got me fucked up.
They're making it hard to
you give up.
Damn.
This power? Thing. Yes. I don't need magic, bro. I need the D. I need that good D and that good attack, you know what I'm saying?
You need that good cushion alcohol.
I need that good cushion alcohol. Yes.
I am.
Bro, this is a real RPG, bro. MMORPG, bro. Go crazy.
You're in my realm now.
Oh, you know what I want to play too?
What?
Majora's Mask, bro.
I think I'm gonna say Final Fantasy or something.
Hell no, you got me fucked.
Yeah, her hair's brown. I always found that weird.
Wait, it's supposed to be yellow. Oh, but before she turned, wasn't it brown before?
Nah.
And no.
Oh, it was just a mess. They messed it up.
They just got it wrong.
It is a Japan.
That's how you know this is an authentic PS1 version.
True.
All right, you got it.
You do
use
got
this
it.
Power to protect.
That was
protect
my favorite
you.
Line.
I mean, Chad, to preface, you know, the only experience I have with Kingdom Hearts is the 3DS demo.
Same. So no experience.
So no experience at all. But I enjoyed it. Oh.
Yeah, it's like God of War.
Yeah, it's like God of War, bro.
Yo, it's like Dark Souls.
Yo, this is Trunks Flash.
Fuck, what? R1, okay. But you can lock.
I think he mapped these all funny, like R1 is like B or something.
I got it.
Hey, where did he map them?
Huh?
Oh! What are they gonna do on me? I'm scared.
Yo, bro, you got bed bugs, bro.
I got bed bugs.
Actually, those are called Heartless.
Why did you correct yourself?
Cause I'm heartless, and I'm not gonna me heartless.
I hear voices.
You too?
Yeah.
Oh, it's sucking me. It's sucking me into the room.
I'm just like Sora. I hear voices.
What?
Where am I being sucked to?
Jamaica.
To the kingdom?
I don't know. Yeah.
You're going to Brazil.
You're going to Brazil.
Start screaming.
Oh, where's the Sora audio, bro? Come on, bro.
So it's a tutorial.
Did you know that Sora is voiced by Haley Joel Osment?
Fire
the
girl?
Brother of, you remember Hannah Montana, her friend?
Lily.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Lily?
Yeah.
That's her brother, yeah, her brother.
The little one.
What are you talking about? No,
not brother. In real life. Like, I mean, not in like
in the show, but like in real life?
Her real life brother,
yeah, her real life brother.
Damn, bro, my man. So he got a real bag.
He's been voicing this character since the start. So, like, in the newer ones where he sounds older, that's still
that's him
guy.
Getting. Oh, wow. Yeah.
You hate to see it.
Francisco, are you going to open the door?
I don't know. It said X. Examine.
Yeah, go down on the D-pad.
Oh.
So, yeah,
D-pad
that's how you
operates that. It.
Okay. Then they didn't. Oh, it was because I didn't read, probably.
That's how you choose, like, your magic, your items, and everything that you want to do. And then you'll get a. They'll tell you. I don't know. Oh, wait, I want to see Francisco do the boat race.
Shh, bro, come on, why are you spoiling it, bro?
You have no idea what the
fuck. It don't matter now that I know there's a boat race, bro. Come on.
It's literally not what you think.
Oh, this is lit, bro.
Look at this gameplay.
Bro, look at this game.
Test opening physics.
That's what I'm saying. Oh, look at that.
It's like Dark Souls.
It's just like Dark Souls.
Hockey slash.
Damn, bro, I'm a god at this game already.
Bukaki slash.
Wacky caps.
Wacky caps.
Wacky caps.
Them things useless, though.
Them things useless.
Yo, we're going to Brazil.
So
beautiful over there. What's most important to you? Your number one, friendship, or price for friendship?
That's a lie.
That is, you're right.
Hey, Chad, have you ever seen how he treats us?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. How I treat my friends?
Check the VODs, Chad.
Check the VODs, bro. Don't check them. What do you want out of life? To see rare sightings? To broaden my horizons? To be strong?
I want to sit next to Pokimane.
You want to broaden your horizons?
Yeah, I want to broaden my horizons.
Okay, I don't want to talk to people. I want action. I know it's an RPG.
You're going to be here for a minute then.
You know how sometimes Francisco's games start out a little slower, like Zelda? Well, this is that, but like times a lot.
What are you afraid of? Getting old, being different, being indecisive? I'll say being indecisive. The adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll
I think
come.
I'm genuinely scared of getting to the point where like just standing up is difficult.
Nah, bro, I'm just scared. I don't know what I want to do with myself. Like, not like that. Whoa.
You don't know what you want to do to yourself?